We started this band a year ago. I don't know if you've heard of the Rise Up Feminist Archive. It's pretty awesome. So there's some good supporters here, okay. So we decided to play at an event for them, and then I just started calling this the Rise Up Band, and that has stuck, so here we are. So great archive, check it out. Join in singing on this next piece. In fact, I mean, if you feel moved to sing on any pieces, you go right ahead. But this one, we were really inspired by the combination, collaboration of the artist Milk and the local group Choir, Choir, Choir. And they did a wonderful version of her song Quiet, which is strongly associated as an anthem of the Women's March. And yeah, so there's just this beautiful sing-along part. So I definitely would like you to join in for the part that goes.
We're gonna do a little rehearsal here to get you ready.
So I'll sing it once, and then I would like you to repeat it a couple times so you're all ready when it comes in the song, okay? So it goes like this. Let it out, let it out, let it out now. Let it out, let it out, let it out now. For Thanks for joining in on that one. It's very beautiful.
Thanks for singing it. It is beautiful. My name's Carly. I'm really honored to be here, and thanks to my bandmates for putting this tune on the set list. This is a song called Arise Then, and I also had a collaborator across history on the words. The words to this song were written by Julia Ward Howe, and Julia Ward Howe was the mother of Mother's Day. She started Mother's Day as a post-war opportunity for women to come and take care of one another. It wasn't really about husbands or kids or like spending time with those people. It was actually about women supporting one another and coming together and being strongholds for one another. So these are her original words, and you're also very, very welcome to sing along with this for this one. The chorus goes, "Arise then, O women of this day, arise all, O women who have heart, whether your baptism be of water or of tears." It comes up many times, you'll get the melody.
Arise then, O women of this day, arise all, O women who have heart, whether your baptism be of water or of tears. But does not wipe our dishonor nor violence indicate possession, as men have often forsaken the plow.
Be a water or a tea.
from the band. That was Carly Howell. And we got Mim Adams. And I'm Julia Cleveland. And we are the Rise Up Band. And I need to do a bit of plugging. I just created a Facebook page group thing for us. And I have a few business cards because my printer doesn't work, so I did it by hand. So I got four of them. So if anybody wants them, you gotta speak up.
Over here!
But if you don't need a piece of paper, and you can just remember that when you're on Facebook, you search Feminist Band Toronto, you should get us. Or you just go www.facebook.com/feministbandtoronto. Anyway, so that's that plug. We're gonna play another song that I'm not even gonna tell you what it is because you're gonna know it.
All right. There. One, two, three.